usually in terms of the procedure time, there is not much procedure time whatsoever in terms of placing a dental implant. Usually a dental implant is placed within an hour and a patient goes home very easily with very little anesthetic. And as far as a person needing to go to sleep or not, it varies from person to person. And if you do want to be put to sleep, you could be put to sleep. But for the most part, in terms of getting an implant, it's done within the hour.